say vula angazi ngathi ngafaka ini la ingene ishi la ivule nana iqhaqhela qhaqhe uthi ngi scam ngoba ngitshela ngokuthi wena izangoma icult it's a cult nami ngikuleyo cult ngi cult kwa mina understand uzi understand yobona isangoma sithi ngiyazazi mina hehehe isangoma bumbula bazi next love futhi ngiyeke mina ngeke hey mina ngizokulapha mina hehehe no izangoma zizitlema nje ngo ngelona zitlema nje ngomthakathi futhi ubuthakathi ibula incundu futhi yazi singiniyekeleni you are trying so hard but mina ngifuna ba relevant way mina didn't ask for me for ukuthi I should be known it happened angazi ukuthi ningaze kanjani angazi ngifike kanjani la ngikhona kwenzakele zangiphume ngiloku ngithi hey come follow me bengazi nokuthi kya follow wena ku social media mina bengidomgabe when it comes to social media oh so nje ningangitshela so into engizokutshela yona nje concentrate isangoma ungakhohlwa isekela isho nami isangoma isporo esigcwele isurichi esigcwele udaka silinde mina ukuthi ngiwe asisho futhi asisho bheka umlomo wami ukuze understand mangaba awusumzulu ngizayishona ngesuthu asisho sisonke isangoma uisporo endleleni yami silinde ukuthi ngiwe sinodaka sinosurichi I can't laugh that bit that much because izobhamuka iBBL. Mangela ngicoce. Hey! That's why namhlanje nifuna ukuthi kunomprofeta, kunesangoma, kunenyanga, kunegedla. Ah, Nkosi ngisize ngibone umbuso wezulu. Listen. You want to divide this thing actua healing in so many professions that are not even fitting. When you are spiritually gifted, you're spiritual gifted. Finish. Finish. Close it. When you're spiritually gifted, you're spiritually gifted. Ivale. Close it. Ngafuna ngasachazele igedla umuntu owazemithi uyazela ngomithi ay food ya ay mina kube ngazalwa nabo Maria ngoba nyeke bo lethe nirishine skuyo manje no I can't yeah uyazelaphi imithi wazala uyazi wena ngoba uyayifunda imithi usuyigedla wena hey ngigedla mina isiphi sangoma sike sakutshela into ongayazi isiphi yazi into enza ukuthi ngikhuluma seyilo ukuthi angina headboard ngilale ebondeni ngithatha imali ngiyenza iBBL angina headboard so ngiyasangana uma nginana headboard because inhloko iyashayisa la bese ngikhuluma into engingayizwa anyway ngokubuza ke umuphi umuntu uke waya kwisiphi wena isangoma sakutshela into ongayazi uke waya kwisiphi isangoma sakutshela into ongayazi isiphi isangoma uke waya kuso yonke into bakutshela yona usuku uyazi udinga i-stamp wena yilento ebasinika yona police station udinga certifiedwa wena isangoma yonke into sithando sami ngisho uphume esangomeni kunale nto ekutshela kuthi no mani kunento uSkhotheni angenze yona yazi I'm definitely sure uSkhotheni fika esangomeni ufike lapho esangomeni bathi umahlabanyoka ma ufika kagogo mahlabanyoka kutshela ukuthi uSkhotheni uthi ngishilo emsebenzini bakuloya bakenzani uhleli wedwa uyasho ukuthi hayi mani yazini ya yabona manje usifiso ngiyazi ukuthi uyongithelela into sasasasasa ufike esangomeni sikutshela ukuthi ngasho 99% of izinto isangoma ezokutshela sona izinto zaziyo ngisho naku relationship mabakutshela ukuthi umuntu akho akujwayele usukwazi mani uphuma uyesangomeni nje uyobuza nge relationship yakho because uyazi ukuthi khona into engikorrect but ufuna ukute stamp wena isengoma istamp but athe stamp si stamp thini ufuna stamp wena. Do you understand? Yabo. Futhi nina ke le bathu ke wakhip ikonisa sothi bathu ke wathola miscarriage. Guys. As a woman ikhona season la uzibona khona uphuma amahlwili mase sikhathini yabo. If you did biology at school, futhi I'm very happy ukuthi manje sine Google. You can literally Google everything. Sikhona isikhathi whereby your body will do that, where we did study ukuthi going your periods is the most healthiest blood in your system, right? Mangifunda mina, right? So apa kunesikhathi la khona njengami ngicela ama period pains now angikaze ngaphathwa ama period pain mina empilweni yami. So there's a time uzothi uma uphethe ama period pain, there's a time anyaka kuphathe, there's a time uzothola amahlwili qunqunqunqunqu, there's a time enye kube namahlwili ubleed kahle, right? It happens. So kunesangoma sethu wathola miscarriage, you are not aware of miscarriage and going on your periods, baby girl. I miscarriage igazi enye ke li stope lizophuma isikhathi up until you go get cleansed by a doctor. Akunikeze I medication or bakunikeze theater. Igazi lakhona uzo bleed isikhathi like okay, amahlwili angaphuma 2 days, 3 days or something, but bese uloku bleed isikhathi eside uzuphelelwa amandla. So wena lesangoma lesi esikutshela ukuthi wena uname isikhathi obongayazi ay nina mara, anyway, it's fine. Sangoma, forward we go. Forward. Amandla awethu, amandla awethu, siyizangoma. Yebo, siyizangoma zangampela, asiyindawo. Siyizangoma thina, yebo, siyizangoma zenamandla, asinda.
Hey guys, I hope you guys are doing well today. Hey guys, hey. Yo. Hey kuningi. There is a lot going on and I don't even know where to start. Like, I don't know. But anyway guys, so Gogo Skhotheni, one thing about her, she will speak up, ne? She will speak her mind, she will speak what she's going through, she will speak about anything and everything. She will expose sangomas, she will expose herself, and especially when it comes to ubungoma, like, it's something that she's been like very vocal about, especially after her going to the podcast and chill, where she revealed a lot of things about sangomas and how they scam people, how they take money from vulnerable people, you know, all this kind of things. So yeah, Gogo Skhotheni went live, you guys, and she was talking about a lot of things, like including her marriage, how her marriage ended and why it ended, how Monde allegedly took everything, like literally everything, including the headboard, you guys. She doesn't have a headboard at this point because apparently Omonde took it. I don't know why would he do that, but yeah, in this this video, we're gonna be focusing on ubungoma. But if you want to watch about the husband and their divorce, you can check my previous videos. So you guys, Gogo Skhotheni mentioned that actually hey, there's nothing there's no such thing as witchcraft. There's nothing like that. Witchcraft is just in your head. And I think she was kind of like throwing some shade there, because you know, if there's one person who likes to brag about being a witch, on how she witches people, and she's so proud of that, like she's literally proud to destroy other people's life, is Gogo Maweni, you guys. Gogo Maweni is proud of that. She even went to Podcast and Chill, where she claimed that she's the one who bewitched her baby daddies, because they can't mess with her heart, they can't mess with her, so that is why she bewitched them. But fortunately, the other baby daddy came forth and be like, no, she did not witch me, it's just that he's the one who ruined her own career. It's not Gogo Maweni who bewitched him and ruined his career. So you guys, now Gogo Skhotheni says people should stop consulting with sangomas, because you just need that satisfaction. You know, when you want to put a stamp on everything you do, you just need that validation. You know, it's just that you don't believe in yourself. Obviously, if you go to consult with a sangoma because you don't believe that your partner is, or you believe that rather, you believe that your partner is cheating on you, you will consult with a sangoma because you know the truth already. You know the truth. The sangoma was just, you just need that stamp from the sangoma. It's not that you don't know the truth. If you know that your friend is bewitching you, you go to a sangoma already knowing, but you just need that stamp. So it's because you don't believe in yourself, you don't trust yourself, you don't believe yourself, you see. So she says that people go to sangomas. It's like when you take your ID documents or ID copy rather to police station so that they can satisfy it. The same way, it is something similar when it comes to people. When everything goes wrong in their lives, they go to sangomas to just get that stamp, and it should stop. It should stop. And another thing with witchcraft is something in your head. It's literally nothing serious. It's just that you, in your head, you believe in those kind of things, and that is why they will work for you, or you will think they are working for you. I don't know, you guys, what do you think about this? Even with Ubungoma, she said there's nothing called Ubungoma, it's nothing serious in any. She believes that it shouldn't be there in the first place, and she believes that a lot of people doesn't have this thing, yabu Ubungoma. They are just spiritually gifted, and they use that. They are spiritually gifted, but because they want that validation from people, that's why they will go through ukutwasa, which is not necessary, because if you are spiritually gifted, you are spiritually gifted. You don't need these extra things, the dukes, the mutis, whatever. And unfortunately, if you are someone who's spiritually gifted and you just tell people that, yes, I'm spiritually gifted, I'm a sangoma, come to consult with me, people won't go because she did not go through the process of ukutwasa. So yeah, you guys, I just thought it's something very, very interesting, you know, to hear, because it is a debate. Especially there are people who are still going through identity crisis. They don't know what do they believe in. Today they believe in this, tomorrow they change. So I think she's bringing that clarity to people who feel like they are lost, especially when it comes to this journey or a similar journey to Gogo Skhotheni. But yeah, don't want to below, let me know what you guys think about this. I know it's a lot to digest, especially if you don't believe with, or you don't believe what she's saying, you don't believe in that, and for you she's not making sense. I can't believe if you think she is crazy, right? But anyway, guys, I'll definitely see you on my next one. Bye.